I'm sure you've heard about Customily's new royalty-free clipart. After launching it, one of the questions we get asked the most is how to use it with your own designs. So let's see how to get these clipart libraries on your account so you can use them however you like. Let's open Customily and go to start. Keep in mind the start is only available for Shopify users. So if you don't have a Shopify store, reach to our support team and we'll share more detailed instructions for you. Now go to Create New Product. Here you can choose to work with one of your product bases if you previously configured any, or just pick a print-on-demand provider. This doesn't mean you are going to use this POD provider to actually sell in your store. We're just using it to unlock the clipart. So pick any product and select some variants so you can move forward to the next step. Now here comes the interesting part. Choose to use Customily designs and you'll see all the designs available. You can use any of these designs freely in your store. And you can also edit them or use parts of them to create your own unique designs. Take a look at all the different options. You will see different clipart libraries being used on the different designs. For example, this one is using a clipart library with a back view of a woman and dogs. This one is using a frontal view of cats and some Halloween accessories. And this one has a set of friends with costumes in cartoon style. Choose the design that has the clipart library you want to use. In my case, I want to sell products with dogs, but I want to create my own art. So I will choose this design because I want to use this beautiful frontal dog library. Here's a preview of the product we just created with this design. You can use the options to check all the clipart available in this library. Hundreds of dog breeds, all clearly ordered by name on different categories. Now, simply save this as a draft, because as I said, there is no need to publish or sell any specific product to use the clipart. And let's go to our libraries to find the newly added dogs from this design. Under Image Libraries, you will find the clipart collection used on that design. As simple as that, see how the full-color frontal dog library has been imported here, with all the dog breeds organized in the different categories we just saw. Now you can apply this image library freely to any design you want to create. It's in your library to use whenever you want. So if you want to create a new design, you can add a dynamic image and apply the clipart image library to it. Let's take a quick look at how to do that. Create your design as you normally would. Add all the original artwork that you want to it. Then, when you want to use Customily's library, simply add a dynamic image and choose Pick Library. Select the library you imported and that's it. The dog library is now part of my unique design. You can use as many libraries as you want on your designs. Actually, the best things come when you start combining them. Dogs from one collection, backgrounds from another, the possibilities are endless. Now, back to our design, simply finish adding all the elements you want, and then save it, so it will be ready for you to use on any product. You are now ready to unlock hundreds of clipart libraries on your own store. Repeat this process as much as you want to unlock the different clipart libraries we have. From pets and people, to backgrounds, accessories, and holiday decorations, the options are endless. Creating original and trending personalized products has never been easier. Give it a try and let us know in the comments below what you think of our new clipart collections and what categories you'd like to see next. Happy customizing!